Welcome to Titan TV. My name is Annika Hayes.
Today is Tuesday, October 19th, and I'm Jordan Goddard, and now for today's top stories.
Students, the registration for spring dual enrollment classes starts on October 28th through December 1st. If you're a current dual enrolled student, see your DSE academic advisor to make sure you are registering for the correct college courses, and then make an appointment to see your school counselor here to complete the registration form. Remember, the deadline is December 1st, and DSE will not accept any registration forms after this date. If you're interested in starting dual enrollment in the spring, make an appointment to see your school counselor and see if you qualify and for assistance in completing the DSE application.
Good morning, Titans. A great start to your Monday morning. It's certainly been feeling like fall these past couple of days. Here's a beautiful shot out of our downtown Orlando sky cam. A few clouds working in. Look at the contrast in temperatures where that front has pushed through. We're in the 50s in parts of Alabama and Mississippi. Further south, Naples, you're still holding on to a balmy 69 degrees. But look at the drier air on a precipitable water imagery. That blue is that atmospheric drier air that's starting to push back in to the region. So our dew points are considerably drier, making it feel so much more pleasant out there. As we head into the afternoon, warming up to the low 80s, it's going to be a great afternoon. And I'll show you what we can expect with future casts coming right up. Back to you guys.
Students, if you're interested in signing up for the ASVAB to join your military career, please sign up to the school website, www.uhstitans.com, or see Ms. Herman-Gildo in 1B-103G in our school counseling department. The test will be on October 26, 2021 at 9 a.m. in the Media Center. The deadline to register is October 21st.
Seniors, if you're planning to pursue a degree in the medical field, there is a scholarship available for you. Stop in the guidance office to pick up the C.A. Yorker Medical Science Scholarship application.
Seniors, if you're planning to attend the University of Florida in the fall, see Mrs. Maricino for an awesome scholarship opportunity. Deadline is November 14th.
The metro will be reaching that daytime high right around 86 for us in Volusia County. Look for beautiful temperatures. Low 80s along the coast. Easterly flow is going to keep us on the breezy side. So if you are planning to head out on that boat, do look for those onshore breezy gusty winds at times and a moderate chop on the intercoastal water. So make sure you're taking some precaution. Otherwise, for us inland, a very nice setup with a few clouds clinging on by the evening. Otherwise, relatively quiet, not even a chance of rain in the forecast until we get to Saturday, and even that will be very isolated. So very nice week ahead, temperatures in the mid to upper 80s with lots of sunshine and low humidity. Back to you guys.
That's all the news we have for you today.
Thanks for watching.
And remember, it's all about the U-H-S. We did it.